Hello, and welcome to Longfellow Games with me, Randy. Welcome back for episode 47 of the series Odd Jobs. We are playing 7 Days to Die at Alpha 19.2 B4 Stable. I spent the night here in the church. Got up this morning and figured, you know what, we'll just ride over here real quick, and since we can't turn in our mission right just yet because, of course, the trader's not open, let's go ahead and gather up some supplies if we can. Guess we're going to have to read that book so that we can pick stuff up. There we go. Now, can we pick things up? That's better. And why not, right? We're gonna use it, of course. Can't really do anything with that, can we? No, not so much. Is there any more inside? Oh, there's a... Whoa, whole hell. I didn't intend on doing that. Alright. What can I do with that? Can I take it apart? I ain't got nothing. What is it? Forged iron. Oh. Sure, I'll take that stuff any day. Is good stuff. Oh, I'm not picking up my cobblestones. Why not, I wonder? Really? Okay. You stay down. The trader's open now. We should be able to go turn in. Let's go ahead and take that. Let's get going. Picked up a little bit of resource while we were there. Thing in.
Wow. Meds, drugs, booze. I've got it all.
Oh, hello. You sure do. But it seems I'm going to have to get rid of something in order to take it all. Is there anything I can sell you first? Not really, huh? $9.90. Oh. I guess. You know what? I'll drink a water. And then I'll toss a water. You might not drink two. And then I'll toss the glass. And then I'll take the magnum. Cool. You have any jobs? All of those are farsies. All of those are farsies. I need something northeast. I guess we're ready to head home then, if you don't have anything northeast. Northwest? No. To the east? Yeah, never mind. Let's go see, what's in your box here? Jailbreakers? Ooh. You got lots of stuff I can't buy. Yep. And I don't think I have any room in the bike. Let's see. Can I make anything go there? A few things. Alright, well, let's see what we can buy. Take the pasta? The sham? No. I'll take the dog food, though. And why not? I'm just gonna eat it. And then scrap that. Alright, let's get back home. Oh, good morning. Yeah. Could close that. Now. We need to go northeast back home. So let's get to it. Out of here. All the way to the corner. Oh, wait. Is that where that yucca's at? Didn't I see a yucca in front of some house? By the church, I thought. Let's go check that. I'm pretty sure there was a yucca. That's the church, isn't it? Okay, that's the church. Okay, so going back to the trader. In front of one of these houses should be yucca. That one right there. Yes. And I will definitely give up something to get this yucca. Okay. Cool. And that's going to let us make another yucca seed. Now, let's get out of here. Oh, believe me, if I see another yucca, I'll definitely grab it. Lots of other stuff. Fire station. Our road's over there. Pretty sure. We completely missed it. Oh, hello. Yeah, road's right. Really? Yeah, road's right here. We got a little ahead of ourselves there. Bell's Bakery, Butcher Pete's. Okay. Don't want to end up in bad water. Hairpin around here in a second. Yep, there we go. Get us back home. Right. So, I can't go down the hole, can I? Nope. Okay, I tried. So I'll have to do it this way. Now I can still go down. And I can talk to the motorcycle. So, let's see. First thing we gotta do is put some stuff away. Ammo. All this ammo. Guns. Put the food away. Turn that into a seed. We haven't been to the garden in days. We need another yucca, so we might as well make another one. Okay, recipes, yuck seed, craft that. And we got some yucca. Yucca, yucca, there we go. All right, sand and such we can put over here. Sand, okay. Bullet tips. Bullet casings, which are upstairs. Okay. That goes there. Interact with motorcycle. What you got for me? Okay, put you away. Okay, so let's go put the, it's been running for days. Put the brass in. Nope, put the lead in here. Okay. This one, the brass in. Stone's full. That. All right. This stuff can go over here. Okay. There. Put food away. Pee water can go in a toilet with the rest of the pee water. Okay. Acid. You got an anvil, and you got an anvil. Can I stick a second anvil in here? No, I can't. Okay. It's worth a shot. What do I need to do here? I need more stone in here. And more iron. Okay. Stone. Iron. Doing, you need iron, sand, iron. Okay. Food in here. meds. Okay. Boog. Goes there. Nope, not there. Goes there. I think that's over at the other place, but I'll have to look. Alright, I'm going to take you and put you in there. I'm going to scrap you. Okay. This guy, we're going to go put him down real quick. Feathers, I don't know what to do with. You're full. Yeah, you're full. Okay, you can take. What? You can take some antibiotics. You can take those. Okay. And those. All right. So that takes care of that. Get that out of my inventory. All right. We got all our stuff. Okay. We have nowhere to put this ammo. Ah, boogers. Yeah, we really don't have anywhere to put that ammo. But what we really need to do is make that auto shotgun. So let's get that going. What do we need? Shotgun parts, forged steel, duct tape, polymers, and springs. Well, duct tape, polymers, and springs. Forged steel and shotgun parts. Shotgun parts. Forged steel. Auto shotgun. Yes. Please. Yes, please. Eight minutes, 9 minutes, okay. And it's a level four, so, I mean, it's something. You guys aren't doing anything. Okay. What shotgun ammo take? Shotgun shells, they take paper, gunpowder, and buckshot. What's buckshot take? Buckshot, buckshot, make it at the forge, clay, and lead. Let's go make some buckshot. Lead, not that one. This one, lead and clay, okay. Buckshot, looks good. Make some buckshot. You do that. Mm, 14 minutes. I only have fuel for two. We have to fix that. There we go. Alright, there's Finish that. What's this one doing? Good. Brass needs to be making me more bullet casings. Craft. Okay. Turn you on. There you go. Go put all this stuff away real quick since we don't need it. Oh, that's not what I was looking for. Springs. Yep. Shotgun parts. Forged iron. Back in the box. Forged steel back in the box over here. Okay. Duct tape. Put the duct tape away, okay. You know, I really wish a better place for it. Actually, let's put it here. Because that way it'll kind of light both sides. I thought it would. Maybe not. Five minutes on the shotgun. Okay. That takes care of that. Let's get some more stuff out of the bike. Everything? Yep. Okay. So we got steel pipe. Right. Got that. Nails. Bit of a position, isn't it? Eggs. That clay. For now. So we'll do 355 mix. And then 419 mix. 3 minutes on the gun. Yep. 3 minutes on the gun. Okay. Can I make more chili dogs? Got that. I got cornbread. What else do I need? Oh, I need meat. I don't have any meat. I'm gonna have to go hunting. But that's fine, because right now we got plenty. My medication tables are full up. That's a problem. I guess I can put one there. Okay. Oh, no. There you go. Craft that. Can we stick in this? I have no idea right now. I just know we need to put stuff away. Okay. There's that. Casings. Okay. Wow, I need a lot of bullet casings. Shotgun shell, I need gunpowder and paper. Gunpowder and paper. Nitrate. That out real quick. Go get some paper. Buckshot, gunpowder, and paper. An ammo and craft. Not really much, is it? It's auto shotgun. Okay. Get some ammo. Okay. I'm gonna grab this. Can I make the mod for the extended barrel? Yeah. Oh, I don't want extended barrel. I mean, magazine. Drum magazine locked. Got it. Tube extender mod. What is this? What does it do? Increases by 3 shells. Oh, pump shotguns. Increases the magazine capacity. I can make both of those. I should go ahead and make both of them. Springs, mechanical parts, glue, and forged iron. Both of them take the same thing. Spring, mechanical parts, glue, and forged iron. Okay. Springs, mechanical parts, glue, forged iron. Magazine, there we go. Oh, tube extender. So this, craft, and then take those. That's making the extender. You make the tube. Alright. Now, modify. Give me this. Complete. This one. Modify. Okay. Complete. Very good. Modify. Complete. Okay. Modify. I can't use that one. Okay. That's fine. Complete. Okay. Modify. We'll put this back on here. Complete. Alright. Good. So we're done. Oh, yeah, tube extender. Forgot about that one. Bam. Modify. I want that one instead. Yeah. Complete. Okay. Two rounds now, huh? Alright. And that is the bad shotgun. We love that. I've been waiting all game to get that thing. So we're good to go there. Alright, let's go pick some crops real quick. Go ahead and take care of that. Do the farmy farm. Alright. that stuff away. I might as well put that in there too. Alright, so our... our special stuff. Well, special stuff we'll put in here. Okay. Okay. And so this I can sell that one. A buckshot? Okay, that needs to go over here. As does the paper, I bet. Grab that. Okay. So, for now, we're going to put it in the repair. We're going to put it into the trader box for now. Okay. Now we got ammo we got to get rid of. Okay. Great. 300 rounds of 44 Magnum and a 44 now. That's good too. We have lots of Horde Knight ammo, so we're good there. The Horde Knight is a coming, that is for sure. It's two more days till Horde Knight. So there's that. How are we doing on our foods? We really should spend more time fooding. We need more mushrooms and more potatoes. All right, let's make another potato seed. Because that little spot's still open. There we go. Potato. That should be good, right? Close that. Back in here. I'm wet. Alright, let's see. All good there? All good there? Not quite. There you go. Need more nitrate. I'm gonna have to go hunting nitrate tonight. I got lots of coal. I need nitrate. So I have to go to the nitrate mine. Nitrate mine? Yep, that's that one right there. So that's where we'll be running to tonight to do some mining. And for that, I need repair kits for my tools. Gasoline. Ooh. You know what we should do? Let's go hit cars. We're going out the top. Let's go hit cars. We need gasoline for this auger. Cars. Only stopping for cars. Only stopping for cars. There's a car. Cars. There's a repair shop. Shouldn't there be cars at a repair shop? No, guess not. Wrong kind of repairs. There's a car. Cartlet's empty. I guess that's about it for the cars in that neighborhood, huh? Oh, there's one. Get home. What was I thinking? Okay, so let's go get our Rockbusters. Oh, I just got through moving that stuff. There we go. Rockbusters. We got plenty of gas. Got our Rockbusters. Go back over here and grab this auger. I stuck it in the... to the trader, didn't I? No? What did I do with it? Do I still have it on me? What did I do with that? Oh, I stuck it over here. Alright. So we'll put that there. And we will grab our junk turret and our junk turret ammo, because we're going to need that while we're excavating. All right. So we're gonna close that up. We will leave this here. I am gonna head over here and spend the evening digging up nitrate. Thank you guys so much for coming back for another episode. I hope you enjoyed day 47 of Odd Jobs. If you did, give me a like. Please give me a like. Leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on the series. Please subscribe if you're not already. Click the bell for notifications of future videos. I look forward to seeing you all again for the next episode. Be good to each other and have a